What's up? Welcome to the Independent Grind, the show that gives inspiration and tips to creative minds and entrepreneurs to music and film. I'm your host, Dramatic Camp. Today, man, we're back talking about the Masterpreviews Review channel. But what's different about this one is they finally gave their first 10 rating of a black-owned company. It's a car company. And they sat down and talked with the CEO, a guy named Richard Patterson. We come back, we're going to talk about their first 10 rating. The him and Romeo gay. Yeah, be right back.
See, they don't care about my people. They just want my black vote. You check their name up in that box and you don't see them no more. Say they the best thing smoking with them fancy little quotes. Cause they just want your black vote. They just want your black vote. See, they don't care about my people. They just want my black vote. You check their name up in that box and you don't see them no more. Say they the best thing smoking with them fancy little quotes. Cause they just want your black vote. They just want your black vote.
Scale of 1 to 10, Rome. What do you rate this? Not because he's here. I'm just saying. Just act like
the Nemesis?
Yes.
1 through 10.
Yes.
I'm looking at the beauty of it, right?
Okay.
This thing look like, this need to be in the new James.
This is not a woman we talking about.
It is a woman. All my car are women. So I'm just saying. The beauty is immaculate.
Stop touching on the car.
Okay. I'm just saying. Props, let me do my thing. Look at the rims. He said it's 2000 HP. Oh my goodness, so this thing not just beautiful, but it got some power to it. Keeping it 100, this has to be the first 10. I have to give it a 10. Pops, this is a 10. Look at this. Pull up in this. You may get Rihanna, Pops. That's all
okay,
I'm saying.
Okay, well, let me tell you.
Master P get his groove back. Percy
what
Miller.
What you mean get my groove back? My groove ain't never left.
I'm just saying.
So you saying I can't get Rihanna?
In this you could.
Okay, get from a scale of 1 to 10. This car is a 10.
This is officially a 10.
This is officially a 10. This is my first 10. You know what that means, bro? We got a new car.
Yo, I'm back, man. Yeah, like I was saying, they gave their first 10 to a company called Trion Supercars. It has a black-owned company, CEO Richard Patterson. And what he do is make exotic supercars, you know, and that's big for a American manufacturer, especially being a black guy, being able to compete with the likes of maybe Bugatti, Lamborghini, Ferrari, and those type of cars. You gotta be making some bank now. He called out a lot of rappers. He called out like 2 Chainz, Rick Ross, because these cars are over $1 million. They're at least $1 million. So it looks like by me doing a little research online that this company has been around for a few years, you know, with the design of the cars. I think they're gonna team up with the guy and maybe do a little partnership, you know, and that's kind of bringing that company out to some more people that probably didn't know about it. But anyway, man, that's all I wanted to talk about today on Independent Grind, and I'm gonna holler at y'all next time. Peace out.